that King Cole there, he's just the best, isn't he?
Here's a thing. A sort of a note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free. Next we've got Betty Hutton. She's close. Everybody?
Girls! Girls! Watch out! Watch out! There's a two-legged animal running about. If it smokes a great big cigar, your step. It's a man. If it acts just like it's the boss, when it knows that you are of course. If it gets a little rough, thinks it's very tough. It's a man. If it walks, if it talks, if its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout. Don't let it fool you. But if it's kneeling down on one knee, saying, darling, please marry me, then don't hesitate, better name the date and then grab it! Hold it! Hang on to it! For it's a man!
See how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, darling?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Feelings mutual, friend.
You can never have... Listen.
Sure. You're welcome.
Well, since he's...
Right. All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh.
Please, tell me.
You're a man out.
Stay right here.
I knew it. Please, Mama Murphy, I'm
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train. The dringalingo
hula hula. Look, Mama
Murphy talked about this. That jump is gonna kill you.
Hi.
We're all gonna
Don't worry.
Eventually.
Give these people the sanctuary.
He's gonna need it too.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City. You need to keep moving.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading.
Excuse me.
She knows about it?
We need to keep
you
moving.
Mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy's fault?
We can borrow the crowd. Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right?
Jamar,
you got a better idea of what we should do next?
They have things like the atom bomb.
Anybody?
So I think I'll stay where I am.
Well, sanctuary it is.
Let's just hope it lives.
I need to keep moving.
Come on,
we need to keep moving.
Oh, okay.